Lady Catastrophe song currently playing is Fucking Perfect by Pink. Topic for today is, I kind of did a topic like this already, but I think it has a lot to do with Facebook more than bullying, but you know, topic today is Facebook bullying or internet bullying. It's really pathetic if you're gonna bully someone online because of their pictures or statuses they make. Like, I kind of feel bad for this person, even though they really creep me out, but, someone added me on Facebook and I was talking to them on Facebook IM and everything, and I was curious to ask them, you know, why don't you use a picture of yourself? Why is there just a picture of, like, the space? You know, why isn't it a picture of you? And he said that people bullied him so much because of his pictures that he is afraid to use his own pictures. I'm speechless. Like, I don't even know what to say except for there's people who do that are fucking heartless. Like, you really have no heart at all. Really. I'm a little bit too dark, probably. But, you know, what's your problem if you're gonna make someone because of how they dress or how they are in pictures? And it pisses me off because I've been in the same boat as that person, except I've always used my own pictures of myself, never used a picture of Andy Six or whoever, because I've had guys try talking to me before online and it's a picture of Andy Six, but don't even be like Mike, Alex, Pablo, etc. So you know, it's always a picture of me and the pictures, it's no one else, just me. But I always used to get bullied because, believe it or not, I had hair to about here, mad short, had emo cut and everything. I basically had the guy emo cut where it was long right here and real short back here. I had glasses, I had braces, I did not wear makeup at all. I dressed more like a guy because I was uncomfortable with myself. I wore baggy pants and baggy band t-shirts. I had no curves at all. I had no boobs, I had no butt. I still have no butt, but I had no curves whatsoever. So I felt uncomfortable with myself, so I dressed more like a guy. And people would always bully me online, telling me how I was a dude, how I was an emo piece of shit. It's just pathetic. If you're gonna make fun of someone online because of the pictures, it would be like me looking at some jock's picture of him shirtless and being like, "You, yeah? Chubby belly? Go do push-ups. Go run a lab. Because you need to lose your belly fat. Or are you really that conceited that you need to have your shirt off and smiling every goddamn picture like you're God's gift to women?" Okay. It just makes me mad because people are really shallow these days. It's sad. But yeah, that is the end of my topic for today. Short topic, but you know, I think it's important. People need to stop being so fucking shallow. Anyway, doing a Q&A video sometime soon. Hopefully by the end of February. So, send me some questions. Or message me. I love hearing people from people who watch my videos. So yeah. Bye.